Friday. This isn't what you think it is. Company.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground. Follow me.
There doesn't seem to be a convenient off switch anywhere.
Then let's keep moving.
Man, these mining dudes are rotten to the core. really dig their little outfit.
Idea. Hopefully I can find the controls. If I get underneath that vent, I can crawl in and look for a way to stop this thing. If I can get that platform up high enough, Bob should be able to throw me to the overpass.
Save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Build something, but save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
The furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
I'm gonna fall.
We've got you.
Phew. That's the last time I pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
We got another. Almost there.
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime.
Don't wander off.
ready to walk across me. I'm gonna make a bridge.
How'd you get in here? Stop them, boys!
Losing patience with these guys.
Uh-oh, that's wrong with that face.
More coal in there, or you'll overheat the engine! You think that stuff grows on trees?
Actually, coal is prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Card on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
Try making a force field by. Maybe that'll get it moving. That I can throw one of you to. Now tip the coal into the engine to overheat it.
Into the engine.
there we can use to operate the track? Okay, everybody, hold on!
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?
Oh.
Well, that went poorly.
Did we do something wrong?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Winston Dever. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your super suits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.